9459.
What an amazing lineup of great people making a difference in their businesses. We spoke with Gideon Bluestein of the Illinois Department of Employment Security, who's helping make Illinois an easier state to do business. We talked with Helen Levinson of Indigo Interactive, just amazing people in business. But I'm thrilled to talk about an event that is all about business, and joined on the phone with my partner in crime, Elliot Richardson, the CEO of the Small Business Advocacy Council. Elliot, thanks for joining us back on the show.
Hey, Shalom, thank you so much for having me.
So we've been waiting for this day for a little while. This is the event that we've been gearing up to now for several years, actually. We've been running the business event jointly with the Small Business Advocacy Council and Jewish B2B Networking, and this is the year that I think we're sort of going to blow all the results, all of the outcomes, you know, through the roof.
I would agree with you, Shalom. It's incredibly exciting. I mean, this expo that we're going to have on Thursday, I would expect a couple thousand people to be there, and it's going to be more than an expo. It's really going to be a place where entrepreneurs and business owners can come and they can connect, they can empower one another, they can form this small business community that both you and I are looking to build, and learn about things like new health insurance options and funding opportunities and hear about policies we're both working on to try to make Illinois a better place for small businesses, like intrastate crowdfunding. There's just going to be a ton of activity, great folks to talk to. The Better Business Bureau is going to be there. SCORE is going to be there. Axiom is going to be there. I think it's going to be a fantastic event.
It really will be. And it's, as you said, it's so much more than an expo. We've got the education lined up. We've got exhibitors lined up. Elliot, I believe you're going to be playing a nice role with the educational forum. The topics that we have scheduled right now are funding resources for your business, which is at 10 a.m. 11 a.m. We've got a great panel about networking 101. At noon, we've got LinkedIn's profitability. 1 o'clock, starting a business, and 2 o'clock, marketing and branding. Elliot, I mean, I think we've got like the leaders in all of these areas that will be educating both people that are in business that want to learn more, as well as aspiring entrepreneurs. And what are you hearing from SBAC members about what they're looking for in business, and why sort of we're putting on this this business event?
Well, they're excited. Advocacy takes all different forms, and one of those forms is education. And we really do have a great lineup of folks who are going to talk about access to capital. And, you know, there's very little that is as important to the small business community than how to fund your business through traditional and non-traditional means. So, you know, they're excited about that. We're hearing that they're excited to actually hear about the networking panels. You know, how do you do this right? There's so many different places to go out and to meet people. The panel that we've got for networking and connecting is really, really good. So they're excited about that, but they're also excited just to meet the exhibitors. You know, we've got some really prolific businesses, nice mid-sized businesses that are exhibiting. And the exhibitors are going to get to meet one another. The people that are there are going to get to meet the exhibitors, and people are just really looking forward to spending 4 hours together.
That's amazing. And right now, I believe we're approaching the 75 mark of exhibitors. So, I mean, it's going to be a packed event, a ton of resources all under one roof, unparalleled. I mean, I don't think there's another event that takes place around the Chicagoland area that sort of has all these resources under one roof. And Elliot, do you mind sharing with our listeners a little bit about the history of these past few years of the event?
Yeah, you know, we started the first year, Shalom. I think there were probably 50 businesses in the SBAC at the time. And
right,
you were just starting out Jewish B2B, and we thought it would be a good idea to bring people together and to talk and to connect and to talk about advocacy. And it has just grown. You know, the first year, I think we were stunned by the turnout that we had. I mean, we had at least over 2,000 people that first year.
Right.
We've been searching for a really good location, and we moved it into the Loop this year. And I think we've got a great location. And, you know, even the people that are exhibiting, the people that are showing, the Daily Herald, you know, 560, all these different folks, the level of discourse and just communications that are going on is just increasing every single year. So it is a growing event, and we need people to get value out of it, Shalom. I mean, that's why people will come back, and that's why I'm excited about it. I think there's going to be a ton of value this Thursday.
It doesn't get any more convenient than this. I mean, it's in the loop, as you said, Elliot, and easily accessible. The Chicago Transit Authority literally runs into the building, literally in the basement. So there's parking nearby. There's public transportation. We're taking over the entire third floor, so you can't get lost. We've done events in a shopping center before. This is all in one place. All the education that we talked about marketing, branding, networking, LinkedIn, it's all under one roof. It's the business event. It's on October 30th, which is this Thursday, and people will want to register. It's thebusinessevent.com. Thebusinessevent.com. Tell your friends, spread the word. And Elliot, how can people learn more about the SBAC other than obviously coming to the event itself?
You know, head to sbacil.org. And you know, there's a lot on the website. If you ever need any help navigating the website, feel free to call our office. You know, email me at elliot@sbacil.com, and we will take you through it and point you where you should go.
Awesome. Well, Elliot, looking forward to seeing you and partnering with you this week, Thursday at the business event in downtown Chicago, thebusinessevent.com. I want you, all of our listeners, and tons of exhibitors to join us for a great day of business advocacy, business networking, October 30th. Elliot, as always, thanks for your partnership. After the break, we're talking with Gary Rabine of the Rabine Group. You're listening to Get Down to Business.